And we're back, guys, with Battle for Wesnoth. So, we're moving on to Scenario 2 in our Southgard playthrough. So again, if you want to read all this stuff, go ahead and pause as we go. Don't see any point in reading it to you. Alright, so we are heading on to somewhere. So, gotta get him into the Citadel of Weston. Okay. Let's move you guys up together. No. Let's go ahead and recall everybody we can. I'm not going to recall a bunch right now, just a handful, because we really need to get over here. And I'm sure once we get over here, we'll go into the battle proper, more than likely. This rate, holy cow, come on guys, hit him. Should be getting that many bonuses. There we go. You take that. And you move to right there. So I'll just recall everybody and then move off of this and start heading in. There we go. Okay. Healing. Get you down into the fray, keep you moving, leave him there. I'm gonna go for that little village over there. Oif it. Perfect. Did exactly what I wanted you to do. You stepped off of there like an idiot. Ah, looks like a healer. Hey, people. Okay. All right. Let's see. Wow, really? Absolutely terrible. You're still healing, so you stay there and heal up. Okay. Him down there, and okay, looks like that's it for that turn. Of course you have undead. Why do all these stupid thieves end up having undead? Okay, let's not get too far ahead of our people here. Undo that. 2 seconds. Let's just keep them at range for the moment. You up there to heal, put you right there to heal. Start moving you guys down to these fortified positions. You're healed up enough, get up here. Move you in. I really don't see a need to recruit anybody right now. I think we got it with what we've got, so. Lost it all. There we go, for heaven's sakes, man. think that's gonna do for now. Probably gonna lose these peasants, because they just cannot hold up. Everybody. Let's hope we don't fail this time. Wow, for being daylight, them supposed to be weakened by it. Certainly doesn't seem to be happening, does it? Okay. Oh, come on. Should have higher odds than that game. For goodness sakes. Yeah, that's it. Alright. Okay, more help. I'll take it. There we go. Okay. Looks like that's it. Now, let's... Move him up there, but I won't attack, because that seems silly to risk it. I've only got a 30% chance to hit. Better to make him hit me. Okay. That's fine, that's fine. Just hold your ground. start trying to work these guys over there. Guys, that is scenario 2, so it looks like in our next episode we're going to go chasing down some elves. Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed that, and I will catch you on the next episode. Toodaloo.